Hey everybody, Zelda1826 here, welcome back for more Link to the Past. In the last part we got here to Turtle Rock, and in this part we're gonna go through and see if we can't find Zelda. If I sound different to you guys, I just got a new headset yesterday. Now I'm trying it out, and it's going to be great. Now, in this room, you can use your cane of Samaria to make the platforms on the question mark spots. You're gonna wanna go up and to the right here, top right corner. Because in this room is one of the trickiest puzzles in the game. Make a platform. And get your fire rod ready, because you need to light all these torches to get to the next room. This is not the easiest thing in the world. And at the little white spots on that on the track there, you can control where you wanna go. So, fire on, whoosh whoosh, two for the price of one, and go, hooray, now we get to go up and avoid these things, hooray, avoiding things, on the left side is the map. I'm very familiar with this dungeon. I've already done it once, but my controller took shit on me too. So, I got both a new controller and a new headset. It's kind of, sort of, awesome. And I love this controller. Now that we have a key, let's go up and to the left. You can control where this little platform goes, so it's kind of, sort of, great. But yes, I'm redoing this palace because a shitty controller kicked in when I first did it. And I would like to redo it anyway because reasons. Holy crap, look at all the hearts. Now in here we got, oh, these guys. Okay. This room, hit a switch. Doesn't matter what side you're on, really. Get away. I think it left or right, it doesn't matter. Yep, either way you get that key. No. I'm gonna get, okay, no, not. Watch out for these guys, they will take 3 hearts of damage each. So just avoid them and be on your way. Done here is, yep, it's the anti-fair. And there's the, the things that like to suck you. Don't they look like a thing on the top. They kind of look like a thing. Phallic symbol, maybe. Oh, I'm terrible. Magic arrows. Sure. What do I have in here? I have 3 fairies and a cure-all. I'm good to go, actually. Holy crap. Hey, guy. Okay. Get to go through the pipe! Now in this next room, there are going to be 2 of these things. I'm gonna go in the right one first. I'm gonna sound so different, it's gonna suck. But you know, it's all good. As long as I don't sound worse. But then again, I never sounded good in the first place. Fairies! Get all of the fairies. This big guy has a key. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I'm a buddy. Yeah. Oop. Hey, fairy, thank you. Where did this stupid thing go? Come here. Get way up here. Go away. Come back here, you. Now we end up on this side, and we get to go to this one, and we get our big key from this. Master key of the dungeon. Many locks that small keys cannot. I'm good to go. Back this way. Why did I grab that? I didn't need that. That was silly. Ah, whatever. Let's go back through here and go through the other one, why not? I have 900 rupees. I'm so quiet. Why am I so quiet? I need to talk. Why are you giving me bombs, game? I don't need bombs. Can I hit this thing? No. No. God damn it, I was trying to. I wanted to pick up the skull. Ooh, rupees, 929. Hooray. Now, in this room here, you're going to need your bombs. Because this room has bomb on the wall. Oh, my rupees, why? Hey! The lasers like to shoot you in the back of the head. It's not pleasant. Now, right outside this cave. Use your mirror. We're in this cave that is otherwise inaccessible. We're gonna need our hammer. Actually, one of your arrows first. Arrows, because you got these guys. Hey. Okay. Now I can kill these guys. Go in here. Find a treasure chest. Heart piece 24. That is our last one. And it refills our health. Kick ass. Now we can go back to what we were doing in the first place. What did I put the mirror out for? I need the cane back on. Forgive me, I just woke up like 20 minutes ago. So if I sound like shit more than I usually do, it's because that's why. You found the mirror shield. You can reflect beams that your old shield couldn't block. Awesome. Up there is where we need to go. Let's go up. Up. And away, I say. Left. Through the pipes. The penis pipes. Come here, you. You, come here. Now, this room is something I thought? No. Two breakable walls here. Let's go this way first. What's in here? Let's see, we got some green booyo popping out of the ground. Defeat them all, you get the you did something right sound. Go through here and pull on this left one. Now in here we find another 270 rupees. Just like in the Palace of Darkness. I unfortunately do not need this. I just wanted to show off what was in there. Just in case you need monies for anything, like potions or upgrades. I have all the upgrades I need. So it's all good. Now over here, this key. And here we go. This room is one of the most difficult in the game. Especially to not get hit. Okay. Ah, shit. I missed it, though. Is this one? No. I missed it again. No. I'm bad at this game. Okay. There we go. Right here's a button. Do not forget to hit this button. That button is required. Now we get to make our way all the way down to the bottom. up, left, and we're at. I did not take a hit in that room. Holy shit. I'm proud of myself. That room is difficult as hell to not take a hit. Now dash through that room and you'll find lasers. Lasers everywhere. And here we got treasure chests. You can't get me, Nene. Neener, neener. Got one ruby in that one. 5 rubies in that second one. Come here, you. No. 20 rubies in this last one. And in this one, a key. Oh. You know what? That works too. That works too. Because I was going that way anyway. Actually, I was going here first. Let's flip the wall. Let's see what's in here. Pointless exit is pointless, but it is not exactly pointless because if you get a game over, it will start you right back at that where you started. Oh, the silver arrows break to the Elmasaur face. Cool. It's good to know, game. That's very good to know, actually. Hi! You dumbass. Now, this is like kind of like a maze, but not too horrible. Just make your way over here. Guy? How did you hit me? I hit you like 50 times. This is where we need to be. This staircase right here. Let's make a platform. Get our magic back. A heart. Grab your fire rod. You're gonna want to use fire first. Just trust me. You're gonna want to use fire first. Let's go in. Say hello to Trinex. Or Trinex. I think it's Trinex, really. You want to do... hit the face, or hit their heads with the opposite element. In this case, hit fire with ice and ice with fire. Hey. Ah. Dude. Hit them three times if you have the golden sword. I think it's maybe 6 or so with the red. Now you think you're done? Yay, we beat it already! Nope. You're not done. You got this guy, who has the most obvious weak point ever. 3 hits with a golden sword will defeat him. And no matter where he is on the screen, when you defeat him, the heart piece will spawn in the middle. Because he could be up there in the spikes and somewhere else. They thought that through. I like that. Because usually, wherever the head of the boss is when you destroy it, well, that's where the heart piece will be. But in this case, the boss could be anywhere when you kill it, so. And that was our final heart container and crystal number 7. I'm behind. Look at me go. I appreciate your coming so far to rescue me, as I thought you are the legendary hero. I have felt this from the first time we met. Thanks, bitch. Ganon is waiting to pass inside of his tower. Waiting inside of his Waiting inside of his tower to pass through the gate linking the two worlds. Once Ganon enters the light world, it's unlikely that anyone can stop him. But if he stays in the closed space of this world, you can find him wherever he runs. Now go to the Tower of Ganon. We will use our combined powers to break the barrier. Let's return peace to the country without fail. Do you understand? You know what? Fuck it. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce! Oh god, my voice broke there. Holy crap. He's been wanting me to do it since Tengen 1. I'm doing it. I don't give a shit. Anyway. Now, we got one place left to go over that way. So let's go over that way. That's gonna be really loud. Holy crap. We have all the heart pieces. All of the items. All of the other guy? Oh, thank you. No. Barry? You little bitch. Come back here. No. Barry! Oh, full magic that I don't need. Hooray. Anyway, we have all the items. All of the heart containers, as I was trying to say a minute ago. All the crystals, all of the other crap. One place left to go. Zealous, we are going to break the barrier of Ganon's Tower with our power. Go for it, girls! With that, Ganon's Tower is open. Next time on Link to the Past, we'll head in there and defeat Ganon. See you guys later.